It is after midnight on May 9th, and this is the May 8th report from the Grumpy Old Man Hole. I got beat up here tonight. I should have gone and put the trophy in at Rock Lake, and it was a beautiful, calm, warm night, and fishing was slow. I did catch two pretty big orange bullheads and one big bullhead, a few jumping bullheads, a couple gator bullheads, a couple silver bullheads, just a couple silver bullheads. That was it. Slow trip.